the concept of reproductive health that deals with several very important things, such as the first one is STD. If you ask me what is meant by the term STD, then it is implied that sexually transmitted diseases, or you can say these are the diseases that are coming from obviously sexual contact. That means communicable through sexual contact. Several enlisted diseases are: number one, this is chancroids. The pathogen includes Haemophilus Ducreyi, one of the very well known diseases. Syphilis. The pathogen is a spirochete bacteria called Treponema pallidum. At the same time, we are having gonorrhea, which is represented by Neisseria gonorrhoeae, another very important pathogenic bacteria. The next one is two very important viral pathogens. One of them is genital warts caused by human papilloma virus. That is, in abbreviation, we call it HPV, and the fifth one goes with genital herpes. The virus is a very common one, human simplex virus, as HSV. Another very important pathogen is a protozoan, commonly causing a disease, trichomonadesis, which is pathogenically a type of trichomonad vaginalis, a vagina infecting pathogen. So one can understand a lot of pathogen is involving associated to these type of sexually transmitted diseases. A very important concept is here also. We can say this is birth control. Birth control can be suggested under two distinct banners. One of them is natural, the other process is artificial. Within the gallery of naturals, several types are included, such as periodic abstinence from courtship, which may reduce the possibility of birth. Second one is obviously a new name to all of us, coitus interruptus, which is interrupted mating, minimizing the chance for approximation of sperm towards ovum. And C is a natural one. All of you call it lactation amenorrhea. Rather, it is a cessation of the menstrual cycle, come ovulation, during the period of active milk secretion. Obviously, in lactating mothers. In case of artificial technologies, lot of very important subtypes are included. Say, number one, this is OCP. I mean to say, oral contraceptive pills, which may be type of monophasic or a type of multiphasic pills. Monophasic ones represented as progestin once in a week. Multiphasic one is cyclopem more than once in a week. In addition, some other cases are also reported, such as injectable contraceptives, such as implants which are subdermally inserted within the skin as 24 millimeter into 0.4 millimeter needle-like structures represented as progestogen. Some of the very interesting structures are like this. Several other categories include barriers preventing the chance of union of the sperm with ovum, which includes the condoms, cervical vaults, loops, fame shields, etc. In addition, we are having another structure, which is IUCD. I think the full form is well known. You can call it intrauterine contraceptive device. So you may ask me several examples within the category of this, such as LNG20, copper T, multi-load E75. So several examples are categorically included within it. So the next one is supposed to be the safest one that I must suggest as surgical options, which include vasectomy for the males and tubectomy for the females. Thank you. For testing your understanding of this lesson and more videos, log on to www.tubelessons.net.